Hello everybody. Well, today I'm thrilled to make with you one-of-a-kind pastry based on citrus. Indeed, an intense orange grapefruit marmalade sandwiched in a delicate pistachio pain de gêne biscuit and topped with lemon custard and lemon chantilly. I am Bruno Albouze. Stay tuned. First, let's make the orange grapefruit marmalade. Boil mandarins for 2 minutes, cover and leave it alone overnight. The next day, cut a mandarine into pieces, taking out any white membranes and seeds. To follow, process candied orange peels first with the sugar. Give a few pulses to grind, transfer in pan, add the grapefruit juice and cook down for about 20 minutes. By the time the moisture evaporates, the flavors concentrate, thickening the texture, ending up with a remarkably balanced, sour and sweet citrus marmalade. Let cool to room temperature and chill for up to 2 weeks. Next, pain de gêne, genoa bread or cake, also called gâteau d'Amboise, invented by the 1840s Parisian pastry chef Fauvel, a dense Genoise-like based on almond paste, eggs and butter. For our citrus cake recipe though, it is going to be enhanced with pistachio. To make your own pistachio paste, well, process pistachios with a bit of oil and almond extract. Next, I'm gonna make some zest, combining 3 citrus, lemon, mandarin, and orange. Combine them with eggs, sugar, pistachio paste, and a good almond paste. I do insist, this cannot be done with almond meal, but rather a good 50% almond paste or marzipan. Nothing else. Then you want to warm up this mixture to 122 Fahrenheit, 50 degrees Celsius, and beat on high speed until cool. It's gonna take about 10 minutes. Then mix 1/3 of this almond eggs mixture with the melted butter, add remaining butter, and fold in the sifted flour. Spread onto a large baking tray lined with a silicone mat. Since I'm gonna use a 9-inch, 23-centimeter square baking pan, you want to spread the butter into a 1/4-inch thick sheet that would cover twice the size of the baking pan. So then, no waste, and bake it at 400 degrees Fahrenheit, 200 degrees Celsius, for about 8 minutes. Next in the agenda, the lemon custard. I'm gonna zest 1 lemon and squeeze a few more. You know, I really like my fresh squeezed lemon juice as often as I can, mixed in sparkling water. So good for you. In a saucepan, combine lemon juice, sugar and zest, the eggs and the butter. I am going to give a quick boil, whisking constantly, and then I'm gonna add my gelatin. Next, cake assembly. So far, so good, right? Well, to tell you the truth, I think this is the easiest cake I have ever made. So, I'm gonna lightly trim and divide my pistachio pain de gêne into 2 identical squares. Place the first one on the bottom of your baking pan, lined with plastic wrap. Spread the marmalade evenly and enclose with the second pain de gêne sheet and freeze. Meanwhile, smooth out the chilled lemon custard, split in half and fold whipped cream in the first half and set aside. Pipe out small and uneven balls of lemon custard followed with the lemon chantilly. Freeze completely, unmold and cut into 11 bars or serve the whole entremet as is. Garnish with mandarin suprême and thin strips of candied orange peels. I hope, guys, you have enjoyed this citrus entremet episode. To get the full recipe, same address, brunoskitchen.net. For now, please subscribe, like me on Facebook, and follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Pinterest. Now, tasting. It's an ongoing explosion of flavors. Wow.